Hey, V, line them up.
Ain't that Welcome to the Grenada sign? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's not?
I've never seen it.
We just made it, y'all.
This is Grenada. You wake up in that town. Small town. Hopefully, don't touch our shit. Don't touch my car. Don't touch my truck. This place made me want to spit. But now we come here every time when we was a kid. It's still a small ass town though. Real small town. I'm gonna find out the radius and like population in a minute. Just give me a second. People's down this house we're going to, but people's down there. I don't know why they're taking so long. But yeah, came down here, make it work my wild.
Jay on that sucker bad. I'm gonna say it, but I'm not gonna send it to nobody. I should have had Michaela, Aubrey stand over here because Michaela looking at her the whole time.
No, come on.
It looked way better than the Takira phone. That's that 14 camera.
What's wrong with you?
Look, she said, get out of here. Get out of there. Get out of here. He held you captive. Did he hold you captive? He said, boy, you better leave alone.
Right now, I'm at a place that I used to go to a lot when we come down here. It's called Spencer's. Now, I don't know if this is like only in Mississippi or I'm only in Grenada. Probably only Mississippi. But it's called Mississippi's Dairy Queen. I'm gonna like when we drive around, I'm gonna let y'all see. It's barely anything here to do like that. But I appreciate like, you get a group of people. Nigga do something. But this is what it sounded like. It's a very small town, very small. Like, from the house that we drove, it probably to here probably took like 2 minutes. Very small. Very small.
And you want bacon on it? What else do you want on it?
I made almost special. You got barbecue sauce?
Okay. White or wheat bun? White or wheat bun? Okay. Okay, that's fine. Great flush, mommy, and the Lord.
$50.
We back. This is the next day. This is another place. I don't remember what the church is called, but it's another. It's a small church. I'm gonna say when you come and you pass it, it's like, how do I put it? It's not hard to pass. You gonna see it, but very small. Like the road that you go take. Is it my pupils? You'll see it when it comes.
Yeah. Yeah, they got a poison. I don't eat candy. Yeah, they already done it though. I have eight cans of egg green. I don't even eat dessert. Oh, I love dessert though. Cake?
Yeah.
But I can crave
some barbecue nacho and we get that. And then right there.
Yes, sir. We're gonna get us some barbecue nacho. We're gonna get us some Mexican food. And mama.
Oh, I was asking
that. Why when they put it in those?
Green
nose
is always like
that. I guess I didn't realize. Mm-hmm. Come, baby, chunky. Country town.
Yeah,
his driveway. What's he doing? Sitting there? They always live on Ernest's car right there. You know what they said on, they said if you had a cane lady in your neighborhood, then you were poor.
Nope.
Not poor, but like struggle.
Nope, not at all.
Is she still got a candy lady? No.
She's been doing it for years.
So this right here, this is another small grave site. It's a very small, I'm gonna say. What I just showed you is probably at that length, but another one. That's how big the grave site is. But this town very small. We're gonna go back to the church real quick, and I'm gonna show y'all other stuff. But yeah.
Are they family?
Oh my God, you
Wait, say it again.
My granddad?
Yes.
And Toya's granddad was brothers.
Okay.
That's how
we're like. Where were like, did she?
Yes.
Oh, me? Barely. And it's one of the cave up. You know somebody needs to tear that shit down.
We gotta get that later.
Now, my office said we could see what Kimmy up his ass over his ass got off.
Oh, yeah, Papa?
Yeah, he got off his phone. I don't know.
He's a shook.
He told
Tucker.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, fuck, I'm probably a girlfriend house. His girlfriend stayed over there while Demar got off of it. Oh, cool. He's a Demar. He stayed over there by you know, we don't fucking folks. And we always try to be,
Thanksgiving.
We don't have to be fucking folks. You know, I'm not gonna shoot these fucking folks.
I'm telling you, this is scary.
Let's do a nigga in.
Type of shit you see, bro. It's a goat. Hold on. I want to come here. Come here. You scared? I'm too scared.